Hi guys, Lucas here, what's up? So, I'm really loving the Vanquisher. It's nice to... it's a change of pace, there's medics everywhere. And it's a change of pace because it's also a different kind of weapon, it's a burst weapon. Outstanding. Whoa, and it's really good, does a really good damage. 200 damage up close, 167 far away. And it's really accurate, so I still have a big scope on it. First time I tried with the 2x scope. Bounty guy! I wasn't really successful. Actually decently, but when I tried the 3x scope, it went insane. Because you can start sniping people really far away, and I hit fire people close with the laser sight. I don't know if it's the best
one. Four-man crew honestly. For me? Fucking insult.
I'm just trying stuff. Maybe it's better with the forward group, I haven't tried yet. But right now I'm having a lot of fun with the slowdown. Sniping people from far away. Getting those headshots. I have assimilate implant, battle harden. And it's just a default choice, I haven't really chosen anything special. Oh, almost got a bounty. That would have been beautiful. So, I'm gonna put my best moments. Max. Ah, this is so good! Oh my god, you can counter snipe so hard. This 3-round burst. It does a lot of damage. Usually with the 200 damage model, it's a slower at the far. Like with the Tross and I think the Reaper that I haven't tried. But here, since it's a burst, it makes it very powerful stopping power, how they say. It's like beam! Down. Beam, beam! Down. And it's it rewards accuracy. This is why I think it's a really good practice for me right now. It took me quite some time to get back into the game. I was really out working on some other projects, taking pictures of epic girls. It's so intense. I remember now why I love this game so much. This is epic. So much action. Beam. Denied. So that's it guys. I'm gonna let the gameplay continue with my best moment with this weapon. Let me know what you think of this weapon and this kind of gameplay. Voila. A really epic game. See you soon. And stay epic. Stay epic everybody.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Accuracy.
You are not in Kansas anymore.
Bloody well destroying them. Keep it up, 6-4.
Capacity to spit it back to head. Neutralized.
Attackers have been repelled.
it up, 6-4.
Ah.
Accuracy.
Take some ammunition.
John Mountain for taking our assembly.
Give it your all.
We're going for that amp station. Out of order, our mission, going to the amp station.
You have taken the lead.
Dominating right now.
One man on the roof.
Accuracy.
I keep safe the generator.
Visual on hostile engineer.
Keep safe the generator, please. Thank
accuracy.
You. You've got this. Don't let up.
There's a clocker next to the generator. He's trying to flip it.
Okay, let's take the capture.
Accuracy.
Double killer, pilot.
The attackers have been repelled.
stop. Let me heal.
To find the kill tech plant. Everybody know where John. Rally point, we need to go defend there. I'm told.
Accuracy.
Double killer, pilot. You are dominating.
Accuracy.
Double killer, pilot.
Denied.
Never know what hit him.
Humiliation.
This is a knife. Never know what hit him.
Outstanding.
Never know what hit him.
Fight
while destroying them. Keep it up, 6-4.
You've got this.
You are not in Kansas anymore.
Welcome to Fight Club.
Two down, 6-4.
Keep it up, I dare ya.
A four-man crew for me? Fucking insulting.
Nice double kill.
Piece of cake.
Mokas, say hello to YouTube for me.
Hey man, I'm farming the bank for sure, it's really good.
Well, what's your opinion on the weapon? Is it good? Is it bad?
I like it with the 3x scope. Got an insane farm, but here it's we're getting farm, guys. This is a bad spot to be.